Hi, my name is James, and I am not a professional musician or bass player. I'm just a guy who's learning how to play the bass. This is my bass time capsule so that I can track my own progress. This is a song that is by John Mayer. I love John Mayer, and my daughter gave me the Saab Rock album for Christmas on vinyl, and we were listening to it Christmas morning, and I was like, hey, I really like that bass line. So I tried it out. It took me a little while to kind of get the timing of it. And there's a place in the middle where he plays something a little more complex on the guitar, but it sounds like the bass is playing a very simple version. And since I'm kind of a beginner, I'm going to play the simple version. I don't know if that's correct or not. There's no actual, on Guitar Tabs, there's one version. It's not the official version, so I have no idea. And it's completely different than what I'm gonna play. But this sounds correct to my ear. My untrained ear, because I'm a beginner. But anyway, I'm gonna be playing it on the Hi-Fi, the Pioneer Hi-Fi today. And I'm gonna give this a shot. This is Wild Blue, John Mayer. Hold on, let's start that over. I don't know what's going on with the stream this morning. Hold on. Thank you. is. That's not the best I've played it, but I missed a couple of notes, but not bad. Not bad for progress.